Such a young girl to have been through eternity.